To set up a shared file location for projects or clients, use an Office 365 group. Let's create one that we'll use to work with one of our customers. Sign into Office 365 and open Mail. Under Groups, choose the plus sign to create a new group. Type a name for the group. Leave the email address like it is, or change it to something shorter. Type a description for the group, then make the group private so that only the customer and certain employees can see their information. We'll leave the language as it is. Then send copies to group members so they can get new messages in their inbox. Then create. Add the people you want to be in the group. In this case, add the employee managing the case and add the customer using their email address. Then add. To add a logo, choose the image next to the group name. Then the edit below the image. Browse for a picture and open. Then save. Members of the group will get a welcome email like this that they can use to send messages to the group or go straight to the group files to get started.